Assalamu alaikum. Can a woman travel alone to visit her family in the same country, just different states, as it is difficult for a mahram to come with? So, if it's different states, would that be considered traveling? Would it can be considered traveling? Yeah. Would it necessarily be considered traveling? If it's considered traveling, then she can't travel without a mahram. No. She tried to have her husband and her travel together for her family.